Did anyone stay at a Holiday Inn Express last night?